Hi folks, Kelly Griner back once again with the Irish Pub Song of the Day, Drunken Sailor, key of E minor. Melody notes are going to be about the same as G, because it's a relative minor. We are going to throw in something on the 4th fret, on the 4th string. Rest of it, first two frets, as I said, especially in the key of G, 99.9% of the time, you're going to have 8 notes, 4 strings, 2 frets. That's it. Goes like this. Ah, what should we do with the drunken sailor? What should we do with the drunken sailor? What should we do with the drunken sailor? Lying the moan. Way and up she rises, way and up she rises, way and up she rises, her lying the moan. Hang 'em high from the topsail yard 'em, hang 'em high from the topsail yard 'em, hang 'em high from the topsail yard 'em, her lying the moan. Way and up she rises, way. Put him in bed with the captain's daughter, lie in the morning. Way hanging up, she rises, way hanging up, she rises, way hanging up, she rises, lie in the morning. You ain't seen the captain's daughter, you ain't seen the captain's daughter, you ain't seen the captain's daughter, looks like Sergeant Slaughter. And way hanging up, she rises, way hanging up, she rises, way hanging up, she rises, lie in the morning. Simple, folks. It really is. For those of you at the tab, it's really simple because it's in the book, but it goes like this.
What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor? Early in the morning.
To it, folks. Straightforward, simple. Only time had to go there once. You could even skip that, really, and still sound good. Remember, play, love, learn, do, repeat, repeat, repeat. Catch me at banjomania.net or become a friend on Facebook at facebook.com/kelly.griner. See y'all tomorrow for the Folk Song of the Week. Take care. God bless.